Since all of his attacks were repelled by anjing, Great Alarmo had no choice except to use his ultimate skills, Demon Shadow Clones. Hello everyone, Mimin Awi here. In this video, Mimin will review Chapter 17 and Swine 5 of Manhua, I Can Devour Everything. Although Great Alarmo has released his ultimate skills, anjing only needs the tip of his sword to withstand the attacks. Anjing also slashed Great Alarmo's Demon Shadow Clones. This made Great Alarmo cannot believe what he saw. Anjing also slashed on the Demon Shadow Clone. Mad Great Aldermo suffers deep wounds and spurts blood. Great Aldermo didn't expect how could this happen. Great Aldermo finally died in Anjing's hands. Tian's Kinsek Patrial were no less shocked to see what was happening in front of him. Meanwhile, Tang Hyo by himself rushed over to Great Aldermo, who now was lying lifeless. Meanwhile, on other sides, the Demon Abyssex member couldn't believe that their Great Elder was really dead.
You say you wanna try, Ha ha ha!